everyone, and welcome to our Frequently Asked Questions. I'm Dr. Alvarez with endobariatric.com, and on this episode, we'll talk about why exercise is super important after having weight loss surgery. Having the sleeve gastrectomy will definitely impact the amount of calories that you can intake. Since this amount will be less than the amount your body needs throughout the day, your body will grab extra calories it needs from stored fat in your body. The result, of course, is that you'll lose the weight. But extra calories can also come from muscle tissue, something you want to avoid. To protect your muscle during weight loss, you can do two things. Number one, consume a good amount of protein. And number two, exercise while you're losing weight. This will preserve muscle tissue, but not only that, gaining muscle also helps you speed up your metabolism. The more muscle a person has, the higher the metabolism. That is why ladies typically ask, why do men always lose weight faster? Because of muscle mass. Or the typical question, why is it harder to lose weight now in my 40s than in my 20s? The answer, your muscle mass. As we grow older, we lose muscle mass. So what I want you to take home is exercise will not only help you lose the weight, it'll protect muscle tissue down the road. It'll speed up your metabolism, but it'll also help you keep it off down the road, okay, the weight. So I hope this makes sense, all right? In the meantime, I want you to find something you enjoy, an exercise you enjoy. Let me tell you this, the key is consistency, and that will give you good results down the road. So that's it for the question of the week. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That way you don't miss any gastric sleeve videos that we upload. You can contact me via our social media that I personally manage, or contact information through our website at endobariatric.com. To those of you who are my patients, you have my direct email, just an email away. Okay, so also, if I almost forgot, I wanted to remind you, if you're interested in learning more about the sleeve, I wanted to invite you to our weekly radio talk show that we do live every Monday, 8 p.m. Central Time through ifmradio.mx. Or you can visit the official website for the podcast for previously recorded shows at obesitychat.com. I'm Dr. Alvarez with EndoBariatric, where we are changing lives one sleeve at a time. Goodbye, take care.